100%. 100% ready. For this fight, we really haven't stopped since the last fight.
Well, I'm ready when you
want. But 5 years now. ¿Cómo te sientes peleando cuatro veces este último año?
Bien, puedo pelear hasta cinco.
He says it feels great. You can fight up to 5, 6. You know, that's what he wants to do. It's fight. Keep going until, you know, I mean, yeah, absolutely, yeah, absolutely.
¿Qué pensás de la pelea de Wilder Fury?
Va a ser una pelea interesante. Ahora está por ver que Wilder va a pelear con una persona mucho más alta que él. Esperemos cómo sale esa noche, pero pienso que no tenga problema para ganar.
Says it's going to be an interesting fight. Obviously, Wilder's going to fight somebody taller than him now. And that could make for an interesting fight, but 100% he doesn't think that Wilder is going to have any issues with Fury and most likely a knockout.
Entonces, ¿no cabe? ¿Estás seguro de que gana Wilder?
¿Esa
es la predicción?
Sí, pienso que sí.
¿Wilder monocara? ¿En qué round?
Esto es boxeo. Los dos tienen dos manos y tienen cabeza para pensar, pero no sé en qué. Todo está en cómo sacan cada uno esa noche.
He says that he's not 100% sure. What round? You know, obviously he's not just, you know, hitting the heavy bag that night. Wilder's got a live opponent, but big punchers, big heavyweights, big bodies, anything can happen, but he believes that Wilder will get it. Whether it's 1 or 12, he'll get it.
Does he think the layoff, Fury's layoff, will affect him, that he took a year or two off?
Que si usted piensa que la inactividad de Fury, que casi dos años sin pelear, le va a afectar mucho contra Wilder, que es activo.
Sure, que sí, le va a afectar. Pienso que sí, pero bueno, todo está en la locura que hay entre Fury.
He says, yeah, absolutely, it's going to affect him, but, you know, the longer the fight lasts, and Fury's awkward style could start to favor him a little bit. If Wilder jumps on him early, then it could be an easy night.
Can you ask him what's this work for you? Everybody has questions for you in private.
¿Cómo te estás preparando para la pelea con Travis Kaufman?
Nah, la preparación mía ha sido perfecta. Hemos hecho cambios en nuestros entrenamientos. Nada, estamos al 150% para eso y para lo que se aproxima. Estamos 100%.
The training has been continuous. He took, you know, maybe a week off his last fight, 2 weeks tops. After the Wilder fight, he was back in the gym maybe 3 weeks, and it's been continuous for 5 years. So it hasn't been something that he hasn't, you know, been preparing for. The face and the name change, but the training stays the same. Maybe the game plan will get altered depending on, you know, the opponent. Travis is a strong Philadelphia fighter, tough guy. He's going to come to fight. He knows that. He's prepared for that. And he's at 150%, so the more he fights, the better he's going to be and feel physically.
Travis dijo que en todas sus peleas hace cosas similares, y que por eso él va a tener, que él piensa que va a ganar porque él sabe lo que vas a hacer en el cuadrilátero.
Él dice supuestamente que yo soy un tramposo. Las trampas están en mis manos. Ahí donde él va a caer, en las trampas en mis manos. Tiene que venir bien preparado para descifrar lo que King Kong le va a poner en la cara.
He says he can say what he wants to say. He also knows that he's called him a cheater, and that, you know, if he has the same attack every time he fights, well, 28 people haven't deciphered it, and he's going to have to try and decipher it that night also. It's not as easy as it looks, regardless of what he says. But, you know, that night will show whether or not he can or he cannot.
¿Por qué pensás que Wilder va a ganar contra Fury? Y si Wilder gana, ¿cómo va a afectar eso después de que vos termines tu pelea?
Si Wilder, ¿me repite?
Si Wilder, o sea, por cómo dijiste anteriormente que pensás que Wilder le va a ganar a Fury. ¿Por la pegada que vos pensás que le gana? ¿Por la estrategia?
Que Wilder muy impredecible ahí encima del ring. Y si sale como él es, no dudo que en cualquier momento le caiga un manotazo, un golpe raro eso a Fury.
He says that the Wilder, although basic, is very uncomfortable with his approach to his punches, and it's not coming traditionally how, you know, you would think a 1-2 should come or a 1-2-3 would come. So if he comes that way and he attacks Fury, then it is going to be a short night because Fury's not going to have an answer for that. You know, the more classic fighters with a classic fighter can definitely make a fight of it. But somebody who's not traditionally coming with the same style you were taught to defend against or to attack against, it's very difficult. And that's where Wilder has the advantage, and he's got a rocket right hand.
Yo pienso que me merezco una revancha. Pienso quitarle la duda a todo el fanático del boxeo que vio la pelea. ¿Sabe? Yo sé que me fatigué mucho en la pelea, pero me estoy preparando y pienso que Dios me va a dar esa oportunidad de que una vez más Wilder se decida y me dé la revancha. Ya que lo ha hablado, yo estoy esperando por eso.
He feels 100% that he merits the rematch, regardless of what anybody says. His performance showed that, you know, the rematch would be a good fight. He had Wilder hurt. He made mental mistakes, he says, personally, Ortiz made mental mistakes, got tired in the fight, which only magnified Wilder's punches later in the fight. But to be clear, you know, he wanted to state in a previous conversation, I'm bringing that in, he didn't say this, is that he was fatigued. He didn't get knocked out flat on his back asleep at all. That he was fatigued, tired, and the punches just obviously would have done damage had the referee not stopped it. He wouldn't have stopped. He would have rather gone out on his back, knocked out, pulled out by a stretcher. But the referee did his job. Back to what he said right now is that he feels 100% that he merits it. He's training for it. He's correcting the mistakes. He's a smart fighter. He knows where the mistakes were. And in a rematch, it would be a different scenario.
Claro, seguro. Y si él gana, todo está en que gane.
Yes, absolutely. We're going to ask him for the rematch immediately. As a matter of fact, he's had, you know, different interviews himself where he said he believes that Lewis would merit a rematch. Yeah, for sure. It was the guy that's given him the hardest fight to date. And he's had a couple tough, so do they say, tough ones, but not the way Lewis had them, you know. So, and then, of course, Wilder has to win also, so, you know, it has to be a two-way street.
Darle gracias a Dios por que mi hija siga mejor. Y día festivo en días de guerra no se puede tener. Así que todo se pasa para después de la pelea.
He says that he wants to thank, obviously, first and foremost, God for his daughter's health and her well-being and his family's health and well-being. And more importantly is that in boxing, there are no holidays. There is no Thanksgiving. There's no Christmas. There's any of that. Christmas can be February 2nd. It's when it lands and whenever he has the opportunity to do it. Boxing is his first love. It's what's coming, and it's okay. He's happy to be in this and happening.
¿Y tu familia, tu inspiración?
Eso es todo para mí. Mis hijos, mi esposa, mi madre en Cuba, mi hermana. Eso es todo. Esa es mi inspiración para seguir hacia adelante.
My wife, my children, my mother, my sister, my family, here and in Cuba.